Hello everyone. Here is the proposed title: Design and Development of High Gain DC to DC Converter for Hybrid Electric Vehicles. The motivation behind this project is alternative and renewable energy sources are gaining importance in recent days. As we know, there is enough space of new technological developments in the field of hybrid and electric vehicles. Moreover, in present day scenario, lot of research is happening in the field of electric vehicles for obtaining optimal and solutions for electric drive systems. To realize the dream of Make in India project, myself, I decided to contribute a small portion of my effort to the nation. Here is the block diagram of EV-based automobile system. Here is the prime mover. The prime mover is an electric motor which is fed power from power converters. The basic source for the power converter is a battery which drive the electric motor through the power converter. Here is a power converter. A control unit for the power transmission and storage in battery or hybrid vehicles. The proposed system has the capability of conversion and can be effectively used for charging the batteries in electric vehicles. The system is suitable to use as an energy conversion device in an electric vehicle. As the prime mover is an electric motor, there is no need for the customer to go for a purchase repeat. But as per the present day technology developments, the customer is required to change battery every 3 to 4 years. The converter circuit proposed to design meet the prescribed standards of electric vehicles and have a lifetime of 10 years as far as the components are connected. If any minor repair occurs, these can be rectified immediately by a technician having ITI or diploma qualification. Here is the investment required for the commercialization of the idea. The total fund required would be 20 lakh rupees. Seed funding support from the incubator needed 4 lakh rupees. Balance funding is raised by the seed funding agencies. Thank you.